I need to capture every hair and every micro detail when I'm etching. It's about getting the focus absolutely exact. Okay. I'm trying to tell a story with an image. With these big cats, I'm trying to get dynamic energy going on. That's why I always try and shoot the animals on sand, so that slightest movement then...
Look at that. Mass.
The sand tells a tale, you know? I've probably got a couple of dozen great shots and maybe two or three spectacular compositions. I go back to the studio, process them, print them, and then I just let them speak.
This is kind of like a sieving process. When you spend a day with the tigers, you come back with maybe 600-700 images, and then you find the magic shots.
Stick them on my wall for a bit and just try and kind of come to terms with where's the energy, which are cool and why.
I'll spend a very long time in Photoshop or Capture One because this is the place where I want to make all my mistakes. Because once the knives come out, there's no room for error. As soon as the blade's in my hand, there's no Apple Z. So I really study the images before I begin the etching.